burdens. Why fight them with swords and whatnot when you could just shoot them and get this aura with? Captain's way. Yes, I fancy to swim. Not bad, there's a chest and a bottle here. I'm not reading those. Too much reading. Hammerhead shark's right there in front of me. Only 800 meters. The boat's gotten so big. The boat's gotten so big, Marin.
Captain, how the hell? Give me some speed!
Welcome back, Marin. Level 4, level 1. That's level 1, right? Level 1 gunboat. Four fire barrel. To leave her.
Ready the whaleboat, lads.
Whaleboat. Alright, let's kill a hammerhead shark.
Let's get started.
Oh yeah, you are beautiful. You like that spear, don't you? You like that, don't you?
Yes.
I got
yes.
Many more. How dare you? How dare you? What?
He's loose, Captain!
Dang.
Where is it?
I don't know.
Look out! Starboard bow!
Oh no! Can't believe I missed. Him head is tough. It's a tough opponent. But my spear is tougher.
There he is! Starboard bow! Tie it down!
There we go.
That's right! Tie yourself out!
Yeah, there we go.
That
one more.
Almost done for.
Dead. I mean, like, if you, like, throw a spear at a hammerhead shark or any kind of shark, Marie, right? I I mean, like, it would die out from, you know, die from blood loss. And, yeah. Take this fortress out. It's right there. Behind me. Let's take out this fortress. Done. That was too easy. Too easy. This game gotten so much more easier than before. I was getting raped because my boat wasn't upgraded. Now it is. My damage has increased tenfold. No, I'm just kidding. Probably can. Docking. Let's see. Why can't I have these pirates? Oh. Yeah, just come at me. I'll just kick you. Oh. What is it, Murray? Yeah. I don't know why I'm killing these guys. I need to kill the leader. Oh, that hurt. Yeah. I heal over time. Done. Leave this. Huh. Wait. Yeah. I was right there, okay.
I'm begging, sir. Don't hurt me. Let me live.
You have money for me? I'll let you live. So I find a way to kill you. Throw money at you. Get the money. Take the money. Doing evil. That's why he didn't say anything when I pointed a gun at him. People like that need to be taken care of. Legendary ship. Gain money high. Sounds interesting. I might do that. Legendary ship? How do I get one of those? See what you got.
How might I address your needs, sir?
So, cargo. Thank you. Damn, Hammerhead sell for that much. It's pretty good. For one hammerhead, it's 400 R. Bone. These guys are just, wow. Go see lot. Huh. I don't know if I'm saying it right, Murray. Ocelot,
yeah,
okay.
It's a slightly bigger wild cat.
Oh.
Yeah. You can't use it as a pet because they're wild.
Yeah. But you can train them, right?
They're beautiful.
Yeah, they are beautiful. But you are much more beautiful, baby girl. They're like, stop making me blush. I'm about to go ham on you. I'm like, no. been selling.
Well done, to my mind. Good day.
Boy, Kenway.
Alright, I'll check this contract.
Oh. Stop a moment. I can help you fade away.
What is this, a Spanish, please. Accept contract. Okay. Greeting. Ah. Oh. It's only level one.
Stop a moment. I can help you fade away. Hey, friend. Want to go low profile?
I don't know. I guess
thanks.
I will.
Consider yourself absolved.
I don't know. Well, it has two fragments, this island. And one more chest I need to get. So what I don't understand is that when you destroy the fortress, how is there already pirates like there fighting them? It makes no sense. I mean, it shows it's just like they just teleported there. Kind of weird. Oh, we teleported here. What? What happened to the legendary ship? Pirate ship. Damn it. I lost it. I should have went for it or something. Damn it. Well, whatever. I'm gonna kill another hammerhead shark. It's not that far from here. I don't know. I think there's an achievement to get all the fragments of the game. I'm pretty sure. Achievements. Assassin's Creed 5. Okay, I see. Complete memory sequence 3. A pirate's life for me? No apologies. 4. Complete that. Complete 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Oh, there's 12, 13. Oh, okay. This is a secret. Okay. So many secrets. Complete 100% of all main mission constraints. Okay. Kill a guard ringing a bell. Okay, unlock the secret door to Tolum. Harpoon a killer whale. Okay, complete a Templar hunt sequence. Okay. Help a brother out. Okay. Complete all naval contract. Okay. Capture all forts. Okay, that's easy one. Visit every location of the game. Okay, that's easy two. Fully upgrade your hideout. My hideout? I have a hideout? Recruit 500 crew member. Okay. Unlock all taverns. Okay. Explore all underwater shipwreck. Fully upgrade the Jackdaw. Okay, so you defeat all four legendary ships. Okay, there's four of them in this game. Easy.